The world of Avatar that James Cameron and his team at Lightstorm brought to life is epic in so many ways. It's brimming with life, it's bioluminescent at night, and it's majestic in scale as it is rich in details. As the world of Avatar is so different from anything we've done before, we had to do some major upgrades and big improvements to our engine. In the past, Snowdrop allowed us to build amazing cities, but to capture the natural beauty of Pandora, we needed to push Snowdrop even further. We have created the Pandora that you can experience from the deep, dense jungles on the ground to the grand vistas high up in the skies.
So with Snowdrop, using the micro detail system, we can propagate thousands of assets in one frame. This allows us to have a lot more highly detailed environment for Pandora.
For the game, we created a varied amount of vegetation using automated placement, and this is significantly more objects than we ever had before. So by moving visibility testing to the GPU, we can now process way more objects per frame.
So the advantage of Snowdrop is that it can handle quite complex shaders. To add more life to the vegetation of Pandora, we created many interactive shaders that can be affected by the player, from real-time wind simulations and interactions to intelligent plants reacting to your presence.
We don't just explore jungles on the ground, we also get to fly our bungee. So we added a new volumetric cloud system in Snowdrop to improve the visual quality of our sky.
With ray tracing, we can now illuminate Pandora in a way we never could before. This way we can have real light reflect from the emission and the bioluminescence coming out from the plants, making Pandora more vibrant and more realistic.
Real-time ray tracing allows us to greatly improve lighting in our game. Ray-traced global illumination and reflections make our game appear more naturally lit and more photorealistic, even when there are dynamic objects, dynamic weather, or time of day.
The different activities that NPCs can perform in the world and the different animations they have can make the world feel really alive. So for Avatar, Frontiers of Pandora, we wanted to take this one step further and created a system where our NPCs understand the state of the world. For example, weather, player progression, or time of day.
The teams at Ubisoft have done a fantastic job improving Snowdrop. In every project we do, we push the engine further. But Avatar Frontiers and Pandora is without a doubt the biggest leap we've made so far. And we believe it will provide our players with a truly immersive Avatar experience on the new generation of hardware.